took his journey with Jack and Acid House.